I just seen YelaWolf in the studio with Young Buck. I bet they cooking up some fire.